My nickname is Mahi. It used to be Mahi, but it was half of my full name. But everybody started calling me Mahi, so I said it's better off with one name, so I changed it to Mahi.
My nickname is Chiku. I got it because I have big ears, and back in the day when I was chubby, I had cut my hair very short, and one of our coaches in Delhi, he thought I looked like Chiku the Rabbit from Champak Comics. So that's how I got the nickname, and then it stuck with me from there on. That's the story behind my nickname.
My nickname is like Jaddu, because everybody calls me Jaddu since I have made my debut for India, because my surname is Jadeja, so everybody likes to call me like Jaddu in short form.
My nickname is Sonu. I was playing when I was young, I was playing a game at home, so somebody called me Sonu. That day started, my name is Sonu, so it's...
My nickname is Aju. Simple reason, my mother, my father, everyone at home, my wife, grandmother, grandfather, they like to call me Aju. So that's the reason my nickname is Aju.
People call me Gabbar and Jad, and I like both of them.
My nickname is Shana, and it was given to me by none other than Yuvraj Singh, and because he feels I'm the Shana of the team.
My nickname is Ash, and the name comes from shortening the whole name of mine, and I like the name because it's got a Bollywood connection. A Bollywood superstar shares the name with me.
My nickname is Yuvi, because I think that's easy for anyone to rather pronounce Yuvraj.
My nickname is Sonu, but I got this name called Bajji, which I don't know where it has come from, but now people know me more of Bajji than Harbhajan Singh.
My nickname is Harry. My teammates call me anything they want, but Raina Bhai says that I'm India's Neymar, and Mahi Bhai says, yeah,